Alright, it's time for me to go to Lily Cove City. But one of my subscribers, a passerby by the name of Roman, wants to challenge me to a battle. And you know I'm always down for a battle. Here we go. So remember guys, whenever I do a Pokemon Let's Play, if you guys want to have a rival battle with me, just hit me up on Twitter. I'm always down to accept rival battles from all my subscribers. You guys mean a lot to me, and if you guys want to have rival battles, I'm always down. Alright, Roman, I've never battled you before, so let's see what you got. Oh boy, looking at his team, I only have 6 badges. Looks to me like he's probably been off to the Pokemon League. Alright, so Roman is definitely no rookie. I'm gonna have to give this everything I've got. Based on that team, who do you think he'd start out with? This is gonna be nuts. Here we go, Dylan versus Roman. Or Roman sending out Metagross. And I'm sending out Fletchinder. It's gonna get crazy up in here. Omega Metagross? Holy moly for holy. This is bad. Real bad. Michael Jackson bad. Nice. Oh no. Dang, crit. Okay, we can do this, Fletchling. Fletchinder, we got this. Alright, Fletchinder, Flame Charge again. Wow, Omega Metagross. This is crazy. Oh man. Keep roosting, Fletchinder. In a rival battle, you can't switch out. Flame charge, Fletchinder. Okay, we're hitting it hard. Alright, girl, roost it up. You are doing great against a Mega Evolution. You should feel all kinds of proud of yourself, girl. You are holding your own against that monster. Keep roosting it. We gotta tire this thing out as much as we can. Roost again. I think we're healing more health than he's taking away. That a girl, Fletchinder. Now flame charge. Almost got it. Almost. Oh no. Gotta attack it. No choice. Doing great, Fletchinder. You took it down. Way to go, Fletchinder! You took down a Mako Evolution! Alright, Roman, what else you got for me? A Japanese Pokemon. Buffalant. Interesting. Heal yourself, Fletchinder. Okay. Hit it up with Fly, Fletchinder. Head charge, that's gonna hurt us bad. Dang, that thing's gonna hurt so bad. Fletchinder! Oh man. Alright, girl, try to roost it off. Oh, roost! I forgot it makes you. Oh, great prediction! Oh, man, that was a great prediction. Dang it. Okay, Fletchinder. We don't have a lot of choices here. You were great, girl. Hit up a Fly again. This battle is intense. All right, Fletchinder, way to go. That's 2 for 2, girl. All right. Pikachu. All right, if he has a quick attack, we're not looking good. Heal yourself, Fletchinder. Not to mention your special defense is down, too. Probably would have been better just to attack it. Okay. What'll do more damage, Fly or Flame Charge? I'm gonna go with Fly. I'm all out of roost. Otherwise, I would have roosted for sure. Not bad, not bad. Alright, Fletchinder's down. That Pikachu is really cool, by the way. Alright, I'm sending out my rock and roll Pikachu. Alright, Pikachu, Meteor Mash. Nice. That's what I was hoping for. Icicle Crash. Oh boy. Pikachu, hang in there! Alright, I'll try to finish it with a quick attack. Way to go, Pikachu. Alright. Skeptile. Oh, a shiny Skeptile. Pretty sure that thing can outspeed you, Pikachu, so hit it with quick attack. That thing is bulky. Alright, Pikachu, you were awesome out there. Take a rest. I'm sending you out, Torchic! Alright, girl, try to hit it with Flamethrower! Dragon Claw. Nice, Torchic's chilling! Way to go, girl! You took down a fully evolved Pokemon, Torchic! Sharpedo. This is bad right here. Real bad. Aqua Jet. Oh no, Torchic. Make it fall in love, girl. Alright, hopefully that love works out so we can use Reversal. Dang, that Sharpedo's not loving nothing. You were awesome, Torchic. Take a rest. Alright, I'm choosing you, Mudkip. Alright, Mudkip, let's try to burn it with Scald. Nice! Got the burn! Okay. Now let's try to up our power with Surf. Looking great, Mudkip. Looking real great. Alright, Mudkip, Surf again! He's trying to copy us. That's not bad. Alright, Mudkip, way to go! You are great, buddy. Lagron. Oh, wow, Mudkip, that's your fully evolved form. Mudkip, you're gonna be that one day. Alright, buddy, hit it up with Surf. Focus Blast, and it missed. Not bad, buddy, not bad at all. Oh boy, Mudkip holds on! At least now your ability's activated. Doing serious damage. You're doing great, Mudkip. Earthquake! Mudkip! Oh, you are great, pal. Alright, come on out. My partner, Grovyle! Alright, hit it with Leaf Blade! Nice, Grovyle, we did it! We beat a trainer with fully evolved Pokemon. Way to go, everybody. How awesome. Well, alright, Roman, I guess I'll see you around down the line of Hoenn. Wow, that was so epic. Alright, guys, we're off to a Pokemon Center. Time to head to Lily Cove City.